They say don't go on Wolverton Mountain if you're looking for a wife, cause Clifton Clowers has a pretty young daughter. He's mighty handy with a gun and a knife. Her tender lips are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and the birds tell Clifton Clowers if a stranger should enter there, all of my dreams are on Wolverton Mountain. I want his daughter for my wife. I'll take my chances and climb that mountain. No Clifton Clowers, he might take my life. Her tender lips are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and the birds, tail clipped on clouds. If a stranger should wander there, I'm going up on Wolverton Mountain. It's too lonesome down here below. It's just not right to hide his daughter from the one who loves her so. Her tender lips are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and the birds, tail clipped on clouds. If a stranger should wander there, I don't care about Clifton Clowers. I'm gonna climb up on his mountain. I'm gonna take the girl I love. I don't care about Clifton Clowers. I'm gonna climb up.
Every night I sit here by my window, staring at the lonely
avenue,
watching lovers holding hands and laughing, thinking about the things we used to do.
Think about things
like a walk in the park,
things
like a kiss in the dark, like a sailboat ride. What about the night we cried? Things like a lover's vow, things that we don't do now. Thinking about the things we used to do. Memories are all I have to cling to, and heartaches are the friends I'm talking to. When I'm not thinking of just how much I love you, but I'm thinking about the things we used to do.
Think about things
like a walk in the park,
things
like a kiss in the dark,
things
like a sailboat ride.
Yeah, yeah.
What about the night we cried? Things like a lover's vow, things that we don't do now. Thinking about the things we used to do. I still can hear the jukebox softly playing, and the face I see each day belongs to you. Though there's not a single sound and there's nobody else around, well, that's just me thinking about things we used to do. Walk in the park, like a kiss in the dark, like a sailboat ride.
Yeah, yeah.
What about the night that we cried? Things like lovers vow, things that we don't do now. Thinking about the things we used to do, and the heartaches are the friends I'm talking to. You got me thinking about the things we used to do. Thinking about the things we used to do.
A young cowboy named Billy Joe grew restless on the farm. A boy filled with wanderlust who really meant no harm. He changed his clothes and shined his boots and combed his dark hair down. His mother cried as he walked out, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He laughed and kissed his mom and said, "You're Billy Joe's a man. I can shoot as quick and straight as anybody can. But I wouldn't shoot without a cause, I'd gun nobody down." But she cried again as he rode away, Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. He stopped and walked into a bar and laid his money down. But his mother's words echoed again. Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. He drank his first strong liquor then to calm his shaking hand and tried to tell himself at last he had become a man. A dusty cowpoke at his side began to laugh him down, and he heard again his mother's words, don't take your guns to town. Filled with rage, then Billy Joe reached for his gun to draw, but the stranger drew his gun and fired before he even saw. As Billy Joe fell to the floor, the crowd all gathered round and wondered at his final words. Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town.